Hi guys, this is Vidas and welcome to my end of the year recital 2020. I'm very delighted to be able to present you one last chance to hear me play this year. And I have prepared for you a very delightful program on this spectacular sample set from Salisbury Cathedral, Father Willis organ. It's an amazing English romantic organ which works plentifully well for many kinds of music. You just heard Karg-Elert and his Danket, Alle, Gott chorale prelude. This is one of the most famous of his pieces, obviously very fitting for this joyful year of end of the year occasion, and actually going into the new year, 2021, with new hopes. So I hope we will have less coronavirus next year and obviously more music making. That's my goal, plan and hope for all of us. And now, next on our program is Johann Sebastian Bach and his Prelude and Fugue in C major, BWV 531. Many of us heard a few days ago my friend and colleague James Flores from Australia play this piece in a recital, also end of the year recital. So I also thought of refreshing this piece and presenting it to you on Salisbury Cathedral samples. Enjoy.
Thank you.
So this was Bach and his Prelude and Fugue in C major, BWV 531. This is delightful cycle of Prelude and Fugue, and hope you enjoyed it. It was one of the first pieces I learned this year, and it was very good to refresh it and present it to you today. Now let's take a look at also a piece by Bach, but probably the most appropriate piece by Bach to be played today on the end of the year recital. This is called Das alte Jahr vergangen ist, chorale prelude on two manuals and pedals, BWV 614 from the Klavierübung collection, or from the Orgelbüchlein collection rather. It's rather short but very intricate ornamented chorale line in the right hand part, which we will hear with mutations and cornet stuff. Composite cornet on this sample set. I will play it on the choir division, and the left hand part and the pedals will accompany on the principal stops. And the accompaniment has lots of chromatic lines. This is a signatures writing symbol, symbolic rhetoric figure for Johann Sebastian Bach. Is sometimes upward motion in chromatic lines, sometimes descending motion. It's very, very elegant, and hope you will enjoy it. But before that, I'm going to play Johann Sebastian Bach's harmonization of the same chorale tune, Das alte Jahr vergangen ist, which is taken from this one of his cantatas. And you will hear also complete harmonization, but played on one single principal stops with the hands and the pedals as well. And then I will go straight into the Orgelbüchlein chorale, Das alte Jahr vergangen ist.
Thank you.
So, I hope you enjoyed these chromatic lines of this Das alte Jahr vergangen ist, which literally translates as the old year has passed by, that has ended, right? That's the German translation. Next, we will go to George Friedrich Handel and one movement of his G minor concerto, organ concerto, which is wonderful piece of music transcribed for the organ solo by Marcel Dupré. And I have the score of my organ professor George Ricci here, and he very much enjoyed playing Andante part, the third movement, which basically is the dance called Menuet. So I'm going to play Menuet part for you on the organ sample set from Salisbury Cathedral. Hope you will enjoy it. Thank you. Next on our program is also a composer whom I played this year, and I felt drawn to repeat some of his pieces today, Leon Boellmann and his suite Gothique. I wouldn't play entire suite Gothique for you today, but just opening two movements, Introduction-Choral and Menuet Gothique. Those are wonderful, loud pieces, and I hope you will enjoy full organ sound.
Thank you.
let's move to something more modern. In 2010, I have created this Andantino Opus 4. This was my composition based on Allegretto by Louis Vierne, Opus 1. I remember writing it in our summer cottage during the summer months after the one very horrible tornado or thunderstorm which wiped out half of the village and neighborhoods. So it was my kind of stress relief to create something more gentle. Andantino Opus 4, it has ternary form with some contrast in the middle. You will hear oboe stop, mutations, trumpet stop, and flutes also in the accompaniment. Hope you will enjoy it. Well, now let's hear another Lithuanian composer, Juozas Naujalis. He was the romantic classic composer, basically the patriarch of Lithuanian professional music. He was responsible of creating organ schools, choir schools, national song festivals, movements, song movements, basically was a very influential figure at the end of the 19th century and beginning of the 20th century. And his collection, organ works collection, collected organ works, was recently published by National Association of Organists. And today I'm going to play his Prelude number 3 from his cycle of the Preludes. It's in G major and in full organ. In the middle you will hear a little bit less sound, and then in the recapitulation the full organ will reappear. On the tune suitable for Christmas, because it's still Christmas time, of the Father's Love Begotten, or DIVINUM Mysterium. It's a very gentle chant, and I'll try to keep it slow and meditative and gentle feeling as well. So let me choose the stops for you, and we will be ready to go. Obviously, I will need some flutes on the grid, claribel, for example, stop diapason, flute couvert, on the grid, on the choir, let's play with forefoot flutes, lively adaptant flute harmonique. On the pedal, let's do 16 and 8 flutes, like this, wonderful sounds. And on the solo, let's hear clarinet. I haven't played with the clarinet here yet. And on the swell, let's hear the strings. Vox Angelica, Viola da Gamba, things like that. Wonderful. You will hear a few variations on this tune. I will start in the home key and then circle through the various other keys, colorful keys, with three flats, with one sharp, with five sharp, and then back to three flats. All right, let's do it.
Thank you.
Wonderful. And now let's play the last piece on this program, which will be a premiere for me. Toccata Giocosa by Graham Twist, my friend and composer and organist from United Kingdom. And he is one of my most favorite fans. He supports my playing everywhere I go, comments, gives feedback, and even actually creates pieces for me too. So I'm hopefully that Graham keeps creating in the future in the new year, 2021. And I'm ready now for you to present this Toccata Giocosa, which was dedicated for Alex. So, thank you so much for watching, for listening to this recital. I hope you enjoyed this Toccata Giocosa by Graham Twist. It's really amazingly playful composition, probably because of this back and forth rocking rhythm, 6/8 meter, sometimes 3/8, and it's really delightful contrasting middle section with flutes, as you heard, and suits perfectly for any recital, and especially end of the year recital like I played it today. So again, thank you so much for your support. It means a lot. If you want to support me even further, you can buy me some coffee or become a patron. Either way, you will get early access to these videos, and I will get to keep going. That's fantastic. So thank you guys. Thank you Osha, who turned the pages for me. Without her, obviously, my recital would have been much, much more stressful. And of course, look forward to our joint Christmas recital this upcoming Sunday. I will share the link on my channel. This will not be broadcasted through either my channel or Osha's channel, but it is part of the Christmas festival, Bethlehem, Star of Bethlehem in Vilnius, and we played at St. Casimir's Church, pre-recorded earlier, and it will be broadcasted this Sunday. So basically, keep looking. I will share the link everywhere, and hopefully we can chat during the live chat also of the premiere of this Sunday Christmas organ recital. So thank you guys, subscribe to my channel, click notification bell, and comment on this video, and thank you so much again for your support. Bye for now.